toxic and biological waste. Already seven firefighters combating the blaze have died. Thank you.
Something's not right.
Fuck it! Nothing here!
Ready to party.
Ugh!
taking fire! Stay with me! Puta mano!
¡Chingada madre! ¡Gonna blow!
Ah! No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, cause I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice. Ah, I love this town. A city of endless opportunity. And brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones, and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bullet, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember. It's a win-win.
What now, Jack?
What now?
Now I go back. Find Misty. Something to make me feel alive again.
They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping sight again. Only right to sell him. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
Looking, Miss V.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't give in two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Miss B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
Thank you.
arsenal to include Militech's Centaur-class exosuits. The Force has ordered 20 of the Centaur units to be used in preventative patrols and Nextech forces. A ceremonial signing of the partnership took place at City Hall. Police Commissioner Coleridge and Militech government released... Executive Anthony Gilchrist were in attendance.
Officers in the NCPD put their lives on the line for us every day. They defend all-night citizens against gang violence, nomad outlaws, and cyber-psycho attacks. Thanks to Militech's Centaur-class exosuits, they can keep themselves safe, and all the rest of us even safer.
Once again, Militech has proven its
try out our freshly developed new taste.
When danger lurks, mm-hmm.